Hi, friends. Yeah, friends. I'm a business interpreter and a sourcing agent. Right now, I'm taking my Ethiopian customer. His name is Bobby. Yeah, from
Ari.
From nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. He said nice to meet you. We know each other.
Yeah, we've been knowing each other for 10 years. And I do KOC and organized shipping for Bobby. And Bobby is from the capital city of Ethiopia, Addis Ababa. And right now we are purchasing mattress from this very big, very huge mattress factory. Look around, see how big is this mattress factory. See how big. This factory have three stories, three floors. The first floor, they make parts, spare parts of the mattress. The second floor is the warehouse. The third floor is the place they assemble the mattress to make the completed mattress. This is one of the mattress machine. I think it's a compress machine to compress the mattress, compress the foam. 这是眼切的还是压缩的？这个是压缩的。Compressing machine to compress the mattress.
就生产之后把它压出来，然后打包还是怎么样？对对对。生产之后压缩打包。
This machine is a compressing machine. After the mattress completed the produce, then compress it, then fold it, then pack it with this machine. All right, done.